crashing, but Joe's tired of
Yo, you about to dread up.
Ace, man.
Joe about to dread up.
Sound like he about to roll up or something.
Joe about to roll up. Joe about to roll up. Hold on, you going to record on your phone?
SK, this the iPod.
Oh, iPod. What is this? This is that stuff to get you drunk. It'll get you drunk.
Like, why are you talking like that?
It'll get you drunk. Why are you yelling in my ear? Because I won't do.
Because that's the way I talk. Have you seen my movies?
Deep Blue Sea. The fucking jaw ate me. It ate me.
Motherfucker.
Samuel Jackson. Like, it's my beer.
Juice. That was a good one.
Do the right thing.
That was a good one. Pulp Fiction. He didn't say Pulp Fiction.
I know. He's been in a lot of movies. Yo, they said he was one of the highest paid actors. Period.
For real. Samuel Jackson. He's been in the most movies.
Samuel Jackson. I can believe he's one of the highest paid.
He probably, because he in demand now.
Like, he's been in a lot of good movies.
A lot of movies. Like, he was even in Coming to America.
Yeah, but he was a robber. But he was in it.
He was in that thing.
He got beat up.
Sometimes he had small parts, too. Like,
he's still the main character, and he got a small part.
And he have a small part. Like, just having that nigga in the movie, you probably got to pay him, like, $100,000.
Yo, imagine if we made a beat and that nigga was in the movie. You know how much we gonna get paid?
You said, imagine if you made a beat and he was in the movie.
Yeah. I was about to say if he was rapping to it, but just think about it.
What do you mean, like, if he was...
Like, if we made a beat...
was in the movie?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Or a rapper was rapping to the beat.
I didn't say that. I was like, what they gotta do with...
I just said that. You just repeated what I just said.
No, you ain't say it. You just said... What did you say?
Exactly. I said the exact same thing you just said. I said, imagine if we made a beat that was in a movie, and then you're going to say, you mean a beat that was in a movie? Really? You really going to repeat what I said and try to sound like a smart ass with it? Yo, that's some shit.
Oh, did you just say the same thing I said, then, but smarter?
No, you're going to try to sound like a smart ass.
No, because I didn't hear you say a beat that was in a movie. I just heard you say, imagine... we made a beat, and he was in the movie. No. I was like, what? And he was in the movie. I was like, what do you got to do with anything? I only got a little bit. Hey, smell this drink, Joe. You're going to fall out just smelling it. It's tight, too, so I make it tight so nobody get it open.
I bet I can.
Can Stan open this? Stan, what am I doing? Can Stan open? Stan can't even open that shit. Look at Stan Kenny. He's struggling. Yeah, he got it. Smell it. Smell good, don't it? That smell good.
You can tell he ain't no drinker.
He can't even hit the blunt once.
He can't even smell it.
Damn, you can smell it all everywhere in there. That's how we get the heat going right here, boy.
Show them niggas this heat. MTV
Cribs, baby. MTV Cribs right here, baby. That's the heat right there.
The oven.
You see that?
We got that oven heat.
We don't use no heaters around here.
Niggas,
we ain't no extra regular central air heat.
Central air heat. Hey, I see y'all. Yeah. I see y'all now. Cavassier, what you know about it? Cavassier. Pastor Cavassier. When was this born? The gent was born and what? I don't know. See the date.
Yeah, they be saying the best drinks is the oldest ones.
The oldest ones. But Pesca.
I don't know why. Yeah. But I noticed when my deodorant and cologne get old, that shit smell good.
That smell better, yeah.
Yeah, when you put it on after a while.
I just love this.
It's like
smell.
A new smell.
Y'all don't like that smell. Like, I would wear this as a cologne.
Smell like regular beer.
It don't smell like beer.
It smells like some strong guys.
It do smell like beer. It smell like a Corona.
No, it don't.
We're just not used to drinking like you, alcoholic. Alan-holic.
My mom don't like me drinking,
y'all. What?
My mom don't like me drinking.
Hold on. Let me look at that again.
What's that, a pizza crust?
This is a bunch of food.
What, did the refrigerator throw up?
This shit I need to throw away, but I don't feel like...
I hope y'all don't eat it.
Yeah, I need to throw all that shit away. If y'all want a pizza, I could cook a pizza.
Oh, I thought you meant that.
Yeah, it's that Jell-O.
Mm-hmm. Is that cake? Oh, you at your parents' crib yesterday, didn't you?
Yeah, man. It's not cake.
You get anything?
I got cake.
I'm talking about presents. You get any money? A gift card?
I got this coconut cake.
I got his coconut cake.
Well, what did you say you get?
A TV and a keyboard. It's just like yours, but it's black.
Oh, so you got a keyboard too.
I wish everybody knew what I did, and then they would know what to get me. Not that I want anything. I'm just saying, like...
You're saying, like, if everybody knew you made
music. Yeah, like, if they just knew me, I was like...
That would get you a keyboard.
I would rather get either video games, music equipment, or clothes.
Yeah, true.
They could buy some socks.
Yeah, they've been giving me ovens and toasters and toasters. Microwaves and...
Nobody all.
Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to prove a point here.
I'm like, damn, Stan, did you move in your own house? Like,
they giving me school supplies. Everything that pretty much you wouldn't want. No, I'm just playing. They gave me some stuff I wanted. Yeah,
some clothes, I bet.
They gave me some money.
I bet you got this thermal for Christmas.
No, I had this for 4 years. I had this for 4 years.
Oh, yeah.
I still can fit it.
So you've been the same height for 4 years.
No, I haven't. I had to grow a little bit.
I think I've been the same
I don't
height.
Think I've been growing since I was 18.
Since you was in high school, right?
Ain't none of us been growing except Joe. Mm. Oh, no, that's because he had shoes
Joe
on.
Joe been growing his hair.
I had to do it. I was about to say you made it more nappy, but...
I had to do it.
Never mind.
People used to, when I had my fro, people used to do that shit, too. But